Okay, so we got some Subway coffee?
Yeah.
Subway?
They made it in a Keurig. I think it's Green Mountain coffee.
It's what?
It's either Seattle's best or Green Mountain. I forget which one.
It's good. I don't usually have a not unflavored coffee, and it's good.
Yeah.
How do you rank it compared to Starbucks?
It's not as good as Starbucks, but it's better than any of the coffees that we had over the last 2 days.
Oh, okay.